Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Radio, Radio Los Santos.
Idiot! You know what this is, huh? Are you enjoying this, asshole? coming back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh, God, I'm so scared! Oh, my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast.
We'll never escape! I can feel the floor giving way! Oh my God, we'll never escape!
Hey, man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
My brothers do me just like that. I get a lot of love, so I'm giving it back to the ghetto.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Vargo's hood?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. But I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
The game, don't call it crap, 'cause to me, life is one hard rap. Even though my sister smoked crack cocaine, she was 9 months pregnant, ain't nothing changed. 600 million on the football team, and her baby died just like a Delphine. The story I tell is so incomplete. 5 kids in the house, no food to eat. Don't look at me.
This is my place.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ. Waiting on